Now let's talk about the hawk, Montreal's rare bird. Andre Dawson, better known as Hawk, has the uncommon ability to blend power with speed. The three-time All-Star has hammered 20 homers and stolen 20 bases in the same season five times. Yet he attracted little attention 10 years ago when drafted number 251.
Coming from a small college as I did, I think in that we didn't get the exposure that a lot of the bigger schools got. I was just one of those players that not really was overlooked, but a lot of people didn't think I had the talent to perform in the major leagues. But there was a ball club, Montreal, that saw some interest and saw some promise in myself and perhaps gave me a chance.
That chance came after Dawson sped through the minors in a mere 186 games. But once in the majors, he struggled early as a part-time outfielder.
Being a rookie, I was faced with the platoon system, something I'd never been used to, and I didn't really get a lot of playing time at an early part of the season, but I think I learned a lot from Dave Cash and Tony Perez. Those guys reminded me of the talent, the ability that I have, and to keep working and not really give up on myself, that a time will come when I'll perhaps be an everyday ball player.
That time came when Dawson took over center field in late May and went on to become the National League Rookie of the Year. Five gold gloves followed. And in 1981, Hawk led the Expos to their first division title. Along the way, he learned to play with a chronic knee problem.
The injury itself is a result of a high school football injury, and it's been with me over the course of my career. And what a lot of people fail to recognize is that the injury itself is turned into an arthritic knee, and there are signs of improvement. I try and reach back for that little extra, and if I feel that I can get up in the morning and I can stand up on my 2 feet, then somehow I'm going to perform in that ball game.
Hawk has indeed performed, setting the team record for runs scored and fast approaching the record for hits. And man, can he hit. Witness this display in the Astrodome.
Look out. Folks, when this comes down, it might be in a different time zone.
Upper deck, to be exact, where only five other home runs have ever landed. But while Hawk appreciates personal glory, he had traded all to be part of a championship team. And this year, with the Expos making a strong run in the East, he sees a ball club with a real chance to win it all.
We're more of a unit now. We're not a team of individuals. We've had a different guy pick each other up day in and day out, and I think the atmosphere is a lot different than what it has been in the past. And I like to think that we have what it takes to compete with the other teams in the Eastern Division, and I think it'll be an exciting season for us.
Andre Dawson, a true number 10.